All right. What is going on, everybody, and welcome to our first edition of Twitch Jeopardy. Man said it. Oh, we've already got people popping off in the chat. Welcome, guys. How do you get a subscriber button?
So easy.
And cheered 1 bit. Thank you for the 1 bit. We will all talk about that after.
Got cheered 1 bit.
I'll
one
show
bit.
You. Tim,
I need to probably open up his stream.
Let me intro this. What is going on?
Defend yourself then.
I only have the mute button here, Zach.
Hey guys, it's Triggered. Welcome to.
Dude, down in the bottom of your screen, near your name, there's mute and deafen, right next to user settings.
Bro, I'm in full screen, Zach. You're not even watching. Alright, what is going on, guys? And welcome to our first iteration of Twitch Jeopardy. The rules are pretty simple here. We have two rounds of Jeopardy, like in normal Jeopardy, where first round is the normal points and the second round is double Jeopardy. Then we have a final Jeopardy question, and one of our three contestants, whoever wins at the end there, will go into Fast Money from Family Feud.
Name an animal with three letters in its name.
Alligator.
We'll get into our contestants now, and we'll get into round one. There will be different giveaways throughout this where you can win a skin or a free battle on Datdrop. I already loaded all my shit up, so if you guys get into the battle, that'll be like that and super simple. And I'm going to take my glasses off, and we are going to get into this, meeting our contestants. Contestant number one, Edgetho.
Hi.
Tell us a little about yourself, Edgetho.
It's my birthday. I'm 23.
He's a pussy.
A little bit.
Oh. Was that somebody? I don't know. I don't know where that sound came from. No, none of the other contestants are up on stage yet. That's all?
Yep. Yep, all right. That sounds about it.
That's all for me.
All
right.
Used to make YouTube videos, but don't anymore.
Mm-hmm. Because they were shitty. And moving on. Okay, we're going to mute you. Moving on to our next contestant, we have Butters. Everybody, welcome Butters on stage.
Hey.
Tell us a little bit about yourself, Butters.
I'm 20 years old. My brother is the host, and I'm just really excited to be here tonight.
Really excited to be here. We're excited to have you here. And last but not least, Trigger. Can't wait to see what comes up on his screen.
So, hey guys, I don't have a camera, but I'm a great guy, and I kiss Edgetho every single night before he goes to bed.
Honestly, it's what I look forward to.
Okay.
Exactly.
All right, so let's get into round one. So you guys will all now pick your sound or, I don't know, what you want to call it, like noise that you will make as your buzzer and sound. So, Zach, you can go choose yours first. What do you want your buzzer and sound to be? That's gonna be a tough one.
How about I was thinking about going
Okay, that is Zach's. Good luck with that
I
one.
I hang myself, okay.
Hopefully this goes as quickly
not
as possible.
Not in real life,
Yeah, of course,
in the game.
Jay Butters or Butters.
Okay.
And once my subscription sound goes away.
I like how the high YouTubes have already started.
Very, very, very good, very good, very good. Thank you, Ahmad, for 9 months. All right, and Tim, your buzzing noise?
Doo-doo fart.
Okay, that's going to be great. Okay, so let's get into round number one.
Who's going first?
Hang on. You got to let the music play for a little bit. They have like a fake commercial. All right.
Spencer, if you hit F11
on the screen, I know. Yeah. Okay. So, round one of Jeopardy, we have categories CSGO skins, CSGO gun sound, frat house.
I think it's supposed to be gun sounds.
Gun sound, one gun. The sound of one gun.
Okay.
Frat house. I'm going to play like 50 different guns at the same time, and you have to tell me all of them.
Okay, fair enough.
Frat house, celebrity crush, and Black Ops 1.
Oh, boy.
behind the stage, we decided that because it was Zach's birthday, he shall go first. So, Zach, please free to...
Let's go CSGO skins for 400.
For 400. Five... Oh, this is asking the price. 5.7 Hyper Beast, Stat Track, Factory New, within $10.
Oof. Do you call on
me? Oh, yeah, yeah, good, yeah, good. Yeah, go ahead, sorry. I thought, okay, oof is tough, dude, because I thought I read it and you were like, yeah, like, oof, I'm not going to get this.
Okay, so we can change it. $236?
Really? Oh, okay. Yeah, put that minus 400 next to his name. Yeah.
All right, fine. All right, and that's all the time we have for that question.
I have no clue. I have absolutely no clue. Damn. Wait, what'd you say?
He said 336.
I said 236.
Oh, 236.
I was 100 off.
Yes.
Who the hell would spend that much money on a 5.7, dumbass?
Oh, because that's what the 236 was.
Was the one I pulled on.
Was the Datdrop price of that skin? I should have known that that wasn't the actual price. Mm-hmm. Damn it.
Zach, it's to you again.
Oh, jeez.
Dude, some of these I don't know if I remember the answer for. And I don't know. I didn't write them down.
I don't know anything about
Black
Platform.
Did Zach say this thing in question form?
No, I didn't. But I will get it wrong anyway.
That's a strike.
It's your own bad.
I get it wrong anyway.
All right. Next one, Zach.
Black Ops 1 for 300. Didn't play Black Ops 1.
For 300. The name of this map. Now, let me pull it up.
I know this map. Oh, my God. I can't.
Whoa.
Yes.
Oh. What is WMD?
That is correct. Very well done.
Damn.
Mio is one of the only games I didn't play at the time. I put MW2 still. I was a trick shotter.
All right, Justin. The board is now to you.
I'm going to go Black Ops 1, 500.
Black Ops 1 for 500. Mason, which would be you, first assassinates this character, which is then revealed when he is captured by the real guy that he assassinated a double or fake. And this happens in the campaign. The
Do people know this stuff?
3, 2, 1.
Oh!
Too late. Too bad. Damn.
And he didn't say a thing either. The correct answer is, who is Fidel Castro?
Bay of Pigs. Goddamn.
Nope, it was Fidel Castro.
The operation, though.
Justin, you still have control of the board?
We'll stay at Black Ops 1 for 200.
Black Ops 1 for 200. This wonder weapon was first introduced on Black Ops 1's zombies map, Kino der Toten.
Doo-doo fart.
Tim.
What is the thunder gun?
What is the thunder gun is correct.
Let's go.
Tim on the board takes over second place.
That's big. That's big.
You now have control of the board, Tim.
Hey, I have the biggest number. Thank you very much.
All right. I'm going to go with CSGO's gun sound for 500.
CSGO's gun. Fuck. All right. Hang on. Pause.
You don't have them up?
I don't know where I saved them.
Just make them, dude. Make them with your mouth.
Yeah, yeah. Ring, ding,
ding, ding.
Damn.
Quick pause in the action as we figure out scuffed game show.
Scuffed. Nice background. Okay,
what?
I didn't hear anything.
I heard it real quick.
I have an idea, but I don't want to lose the $500 right now.
Yeah, I don't want to lose.
That's why it's a tough one. Again.
I don't know.
All right, time's up. Correct answer is, what is the MP9?
That's what I thought it was. Damn it.
Mm-hmm.
I thought that too. Damn it.
What the fuck?
Gotta trust ourselves.
Scuff streamer. I'm so bad at this. Okay, so back to the board. Maybe we stay away from CSGO gun sounds.
All right, I'm up.
Yes, Tim. The board is still yours.
I'm gonna go with CSGO gun sound.
Oh, god damn it.
Wait, why was number 5 number 4 and number 4 number 3?
You'll see when time comes, Zach. Don't I'm not that scuffed.
Different numbers.
Yeah, probably.
No, that is incorrect.
In case we hacked his phone so that we didn't know which ones were which.
So hard to hear, what, me or the gun sound? If it's hard to hear the gun sound, that's because...
That's because we can't even hear it.
Yeah.
Or say the name of a skin and have us just guess the gun. Like, I don't know.
Bullet... One bullet time.
We can see the.
Yeah, we can see the answer.
We can see the answer.
All right, cool. All right, leave fart. Fuck out of here. All right. Next, Tim, you're up.
I'll stay.
Okay, Tim, you're up.
Okay, let's go.
CSGO Sunfrown for 300.
let's go on a limb here. Celebrity Crush for 200.
Celebrity Crush for 200. All right, from Portugal and plays a sport professionally in Italy. In debate for one of the best of our time at his respected sport.
Oh. Who is Ronaldo?
Oh, that's what I was going to say.
That is correct. Who is Cristiano Ronaldo for 200 points?
He plays in Italy.
He does. He plays in the Italian Serie A right now.
Good to know.
All right, Butters, the board is yours again.
We'll stay at Celebrity Crushes for 300.
Celebrity Crush for 300. Actor from New York and is only really well-liked from parts of the Northeast. Cast Rob Schneider in many of his movies.
Oh, who is Adam Sandler?
That is correct. Who is Adam Sandler?
How is this man a crush? He wears long pants. He wears damn...
Because he's hilarious. He's hilarious. Yeah, all right, Butters, the board is still yours.
It's wild.
Let's go back to Cisco Gun Sounds.
Yeah.
For what?
200.
Okay. And that was wrong. That was the Tech 9. All right. Next. Justin, the board is still yours.
Does Justin lose points for that?
Nobody guessed. 200? Nobody guessed anything.
We'll go back to Cisco Gun Sounds for 20.
CSGO Gun Sounds for 100. And that's the time. That is the HE grenade.
That's what I was
going to
say.
A lot of close guesses there.
All
right.
On the CSGO sound for 300, we should all get one guess at a random gun.
That's not how it works. Justin, the board's still yours?
But you're not even going to play the sound.
He's going to do CSGO Gun Sound for 300.
Oh.
What?
Yes, Justin?
Do, 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 do.
That is correct. What is doot 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 doot? I knew that's why it was labeled 1, 2, 3, and 4 for 400 and 500. Because I put that in there so you could just make
that from
whatever sound you wanted. It was just so you could make whatever sound you wanted. Okay, jeez. Justin, the board's still yours.
I don't think you're finishing the question yet.
with the commanding lead.
Let's go Celebrity Crush 500.
Celebrity Crush for 500. Top 5 porn stub on Pornhub.com. As well as a Twitch streamer, recently went on as a guest of the Misfits podcast.
Oh, who is Mia Malkov? Malkovich, whatever. I'm Russian.
We're not going to give it to you. We'll ask the chat if anyone says yes or no to that answer. If you know who I'm talking about.
I'm a clean and holy man. I don't know anything about this.
Does anybody want to give their opinion? If not, I'm just going to say no. No? Ahmad says no, even though he put the wrong person in there. All right, that is incorrect.
Nice.
Do I get a shot at it now or no?
Yeah, the time's still going. You can buzz in.
Mia Malkova.
Can you reword that?
Who is Mia Malkova?
That is correct. Who is Mia Malkova?
I thought the A was silent.
Mia Malkova. That's tough. All right. Power of the board goes over to you, Zach. Oh, excuse me. Edge, though. Let's keep it professional here. Let me lubricate. Let me lubricate my mouth real quick. Okay.
So just because I'm tired of being confused at why that one's been blacked out, let's go Frat House for 200.
Frat House for 200. When these four cups are hit, and I will show the image, and then the ball is shot and lands inside of these six cups.
Oh, fuck. I have to wait.
Oh, he's disqualified.
What is this called?
Oof.
Yes, Zach.
Ring of Fire.
Can you reword it?
What is ring? Fuck.
Wait, whoa.
That was my third time not doing it, so okay. I can't take that again.
Okay.
Doo-doo fart.
Yes. Tim?
What is ring of fire?
What is ring of fire is correct.
Yes, let's go.
Check the stream. I already said it.
Justin, you gotta. All right, Justin, you gotta go to your Discord and turn up your input volume because you are so quiet.
Check the stream. Check the stream. I won that.
You could just turn him up.
He's at 200 for me.
Oh.
Hold up. Let me figure out.
All right. Well, Justin fucks with his computer. Back to the happy game music show. Happy game show music.
Use your settings.
I believe Trigger does.
Trigger, you have the board.
Just, I answered that question without any help for anyone else, so it's my
turn. Yes, that's.
So I have no advantage in any of these categories, so I'm gonna go with CSGO skins for 200.
CSGO skins for 200. A player notoriously missed a shot with this weapon to lose the game for his team on... Oh, that shouldn't say train, that should say Inferno. My apologies. Although never proven, his wrist was a little sore and he may have lagged. Also, his team was already dead, so that's on the team. Also, he got more than 4 kills the whole game, so let's not forget that.
Duty fight.
Yes, Tim.
What is the MP7?
And do you have the skin for a bonus 100 points?
No, I don't remember.
No, okay, well, we'll take it. What is the MP7 Neon Ply?
I couldn't remember the name of that skin.
We won't talk about what player that was.
Yeah, just unknown player.
Tough. Yeah, it was a tough day for him, we'll just say.
I mean, we can remember a game before a certain person got 4 kills in Mirage.
Uh-huh.
Wow, what a shit player.
Okay, Justin, if you're confused, again. The 4 kills was Zach and the MP7 was me.
Oh, nice.
Yes, very nice.
Let it be known, none of them were me.
All right, Tim, you still have the board.
Oh, who's Tim? It's Trigger.
Trigger, okay, so you still have the board. Trigger, you still have the board.
If that happens again, I might have to storm off the stage.
If you voice crack again like that, I might have to storm off.
Listen, I'm only 14. All right, so I'm going to go with Frat House for 400.
Frat House for 400. Nobody is better than Spencer at this. When you poke a hole into the can and drink it out of that instead of the top. Ooh, that was a close one. I think we might have to flip a coin. You guys literally said it at the same time, and then I have like a. All right, Tim is heads, Butters is tails. It is heads. So Tim.
What about me?
You didn't buzz in.
I did. My fucking thing.
No one heard it. did anyone hear it? Say I. Okay, perfect. No one heard it. Okay, so my answer is
what is shotgunning?
What is a shotgun? That is correct. Yes, Tim. Tim says, or sorry, Trigger says, I have no advantages of any of these categories, proceeds to answer the next 3 questions.
Listen,
correctly.
Don't worry. That's part of the game.
All right. Trigger, the board is still yours.
You know, we're going to mix it up today. We're going to go with Black Ops 1 for 400.
Black Ops 1 for 400.
I'll probably get this wrong because that's only Call of Duty didn't play very much.
The first place which you have a playable mission in the campaign, a getaway chase from the cops.
Oh, what is Cuba? Where is Cuba?
Can you be more specific?
Where's the bar in Cuba?
You said it earlier when I first had the first question about the Black Ops.
Bay of Pigs?
In the form of a question, please.
Where's Bay of Pigs?
Where is the Bay of Pigs?
I'm putting an asterisk next to that round. Big asterisk.
I can ask him to be more specific, but he just wasn't getting why I was asking. Okay. All right, Butters, the board is shifted back over to you.
Black Ops 1 for 100.
Black Ops 1 for 100. In the campaign, while in the starter room, you are asked, what are the blank, Mason?
Duty fight.
Oh my god, you guys. Tim got the last one, so we'll give this one to Butters. Zach, did you buzz in?
I heard Zach.
Alright, we'll give it to Zach, because he's losing. Zach?
What are the numbers, Mason?
Can you say that in the form of a question?
I did.
That was like, nah. Like,
the answer is, what are the numbers? I was hoping somebody would say, what are the numbers, Mason?
Nope.
But that is correct. Zach, you are out of the negative.
Oh boy.
Back where you started. So you could have just shown up now and been in the same spot that you are now, which is
So I have
incredible.
To go big or go home, which means Frat House for 500.
Frat House for 500. Although unconventional, you may see me, Spencer XI, drinking one of these at a party out of a glass bottle.
Oh, Justin? What is Pig Moscato?
That is incorrect.
What?
Anybody else? Three.
Make sure you take 500 off.
One. Correct answer. What is a Rona? Because not
why
a lot
is that
of,
unconventional?
How is it unconventional?
How many people at parties you see with glass bottles?
Me, that's all you drink ever.
Yes, exactly. Me. Not a lot of other people.
That's sus. That's
controversial question. Well, you guys didn't lose any points for it.
Hold on.
Yeah, Butters lost points, so we're good.
You literally tricked Pig Moscato last night.
Yeah, but was that at a party? That's not a party.
All right, moving on to the next question. Butters, the board is still yours.
One's depression, two's a party.
All
Oh,
Butters?
Wouldn't it be mine?
Oh, yes, yeah. Edgetho. Sorry, yes, Edgetho, the Butters.
All right, frat house for 300.
Frat house for 300. You're at a party, and there is a girl who wants to go home with you, but you wouldn't. You would most likely later see this girl with this man.
Duty fight.
Tim?
Who is Spencer?
That is incorrect.
Come on!
Nobody else? All right. The correct answer is, who is Kevin? I'm very sorry, Kevin. I love you. And
are you kidding me? I think the answer
is Spencer. Who the hell is Kevin?
Justin, the correct answer would be Kevin. Yes.
Damn.
Does it make sense now?
I was giving you brownie points.
How is that giving me brownie points?
Because I sang a hook up with a lot of girls, but I guess, hey, you know, it's fine.
We'll get to that later in the game.
That's fine. I like men.
Edgetho, the board is still yours.
Okay, we'll stick with the frat house theme with 100.
All right, frat house theme for 100. To get in, you must name three of these.
Oof.
Ooh, two at the same time. We're heading back over to the coin.
I was before both of them, but I didn't say anything.
All right, Zach will be heads. Justin will be tails. It is heads.
Question.
Who are people that live in the house?
Can you be more specific?
Are you asking for the actual names of the people?
No.
Resident? Who are residents? What?
We're going to have to... That's going to be wrong. Butters, your answer?
What are brothers?
What are brothers is the correct answer.
Oh, that's bullshit. We don't have fraternities at PC.
But the category is frat house. It's about frats.
I'm still saying, I think that the correct answer was Spencer for that last one.
Okay, we're over that. We're past that.
And I'm back to negative.
All right.
Can I get my 100 points?
You have that,
your 100 actually, points? That question was worth negative 200, actually. So.
Okay, Butters, the board is back to you.
We'll go Celebrity Crush for 100.
Celebrity Crush for 100. He and his brother, we will take either one, have taken part in professional wrestling as well as acted in movies such as Jumanji, The Game Plan, Baywatch, and Fast and Furious movies. Tim?
Who is Dwayne The Rock Johnson?
Just one of the brothers is fine.
Who is Dwayne Johnson?
That is correct. We would take either Dwayne Johnson or his brother The Rock.
At first, well, I was so confused.
Okay, Tim, you or Trigger, you have the board.
Wait, did I get my 1,000 points for that?
It was 100, and you got it.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go with CSGO skins for 300.
CSGO skins for 300. The USPS Peregrine field tested.
85.
Yes, Tim.
What is 79 cents?
That is incorrect.
Oh my God! I was between two things.
And that's all the time we have for that question. The correct answer would have been from $1.14 to $1.34.
Oh, is this on Steam?
Oh, Steam prices.
Oh, my God.
Oh, damn it.
Well, on Datdrop, it has to be like $7.
That's how you get us.
That's how we get you, because I'm really just trying to make you guys lose. And a good pausing point for our stream right now, the first giveaway would be a USPS Peregrine field-tested. I don't know what I was going to have people do. Just tweet at me right now. If you tweet at me right now, I'll pick someone, and one of you guys will win it. So, let's get into next question.
For whoever asking, I got that question right.
Okay. All right, next.
All right, so I can still pick, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to go with CSGO skins for 500.
CSGO skins for 500. The name of this skin, I need to pull it up for you. This one over here. Oh, yes, Zach.
Wait, had you pulled? I'm so confused now.
The picture of the Deagle, that is the skin. So go ahead and answer.
I forget now.
I know the name, but I don't know the whole thing.
It just came up and now it's gone.
We'll give you another second. Or two. Nobody?
Oh, he hasn't answered yet.
No, I don't know. I forget. Wasn't it a bunch of Chinese characters or something?
Okay, that's not going to be the correct answer that we'll take. It is the Sunset Storm.
Yeah, there's a Chinese character right there.
Yes, but you can't answer, is it a bunch of Chinese characters?
I said, what is a Chinese character? And that's a Chinese character.
You know what's funny is because there was I put this in here because there's two of them, and I was going to wait for you, one of you to say, like, Sunset Storm, and then I was going to say, we need the whole name of the gun. And when you couldn't pronounce the Chinese character, you're going to get it wrong.
How do you pronounce the Chinese character?
I don't know.
Okay.
Okay, Tim, the board is still yours.
Hold on. Before
giveaway, anyone can join. If you just go tweet me, you can tweet me anything. Just add me in the tweet.
Before I pick, I just want to know what imagine what it would be like to be with negative points right now. Yeah, tough scene.
Yeah, okay. It would be tough.
So I'm gonna go with CS:GO skins 100, please.
CS:GO skins for 100. The AK-47 Bloodsport in Factory New.
Oh, what is $65?
That is correct.
Wow.
I watch this stream from now and then.
I think I was talking in one of my videos on one of the streams about the AK that I pulled,
Can we get a screen share here? I think he has a Steam market open.
Yeah, I just got the 100.
All right, and our last question of round one of Jeopardy is Celebrity Crush for 400.
Can I get my points?
Yes, sorry.
He already got them. What do you mean?
There you go. All right, so Celebrity Crush for 400. This could put Trigger in the lead. This could get this couldn't do much for Edge, though. And it could propel Butters ahead. So let's get into it. Celebrity Crush for 400. Was accused of assaulting a teenager, so he came out as gay.
Oof.
Zach?
James Charles? Who is James Charles?
But
that is just so wrong that I don't even know what to tell you. No, that is not correct. He is also an actor. I'll give you that.
I know this. I can't remember his name. I don't know.
Wasn't that a thing? Like, wait, recently?
Well, no. Didn't he try to convince guys that were gay? I think that's what he did.
That's my Twitter that came up in chat right now.
There's a person who I think it is, but I don't think they came out as gay.
Three, two, one. Correct answer is, who is Kevin Spacey?
He came out as gay?
I don't know if he actually did, but like when he was trying to defend himself, he's like, I'm gay. So,
I was gonna say Kevin Spacey.
Didn't really go well. All right, that is round one of Jeopardy. We'll be right back with round two.
Wait, there's more?
Well, there's double Jeopardy.
And then there's final Jeopardy.
Oh, so I'm not out of it yet. The only reason I answered with that stupid-ass question was because I thought it didn't matter.
I think you thought it was James Charles.
To be fair, I actually thought that was a pretty good guess.
Should we go back into showing our cameras?
Spencer walks over to Edge, though.
No, let's not do that.
So, Edge, though. It says here you play CSGO for your school team. Have a girlfriend. And originally from Virginia. Tell us a little bit about that.
That's all correct.
All right, thank you. Moving on.
Yeah.
Tim, it says here that you think you're better than... Trigger, it says here you think you're better than Spencer at CSGO, but everyone will tell you that you're wrong. Can you elaborate on that a little bit?
Well, I mean, you know, the CS AIM competition would say otherwise, but it's okay.
Yes.
Still haven't got my shirt for that, so it's okay.
The rigged
CS
AIM
competition. Who came in last?
Ooh.
1v1 on me. We're walking over to Butters. You're too far away from the mic now, Zach. I can't even hear you. I don't know what's going on. Butters, it says here. It doesn't say anything here. Is there anything you'd like to say to the people of Twitch? Subscribe with Twitch Prime.
Oh, I just want everyone to subscribe to Twitch Prime.
Subscribe to Twitch Prime.
Make sure that if you have a Twitch Prime subscription to use it on SpencerXI.
Yeah. If your dad left his wallet in the kitchen somewhere and, you know, he didn't let you get a toy you wanted when you were younger, go ahead and steal that wallet, put his credit card information in, and give me, like, $50, because that's what your dad would want.
Go into your mom's bedroom, grab her purse, open her wallet, take $20 out.
That's it. It sounded like you were leaving it there. Okay, we're getting into round two of Jeopardy.
I was gonna say, I wonder if Spencer actually brought my volume back up.
I didn't mute at all. I was just memeing you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
All right. So heading into round two, like we said, Butters has 700 points. Trigger with 500. Edge though with -1,000. But he gets to pick the category to start off round two. Edge though. What are we going into?
Oh, geez. I feel like I need to get rid of this debt really quickly, so Datdrop for 1,000.
Oh my god.
All right. The case which contains the USPS kill confirmed as its best item at $51.01 and the P2000 Imperial Dragon as its worst, $4.70, shares its name with a popular YouTuber. And we're looking for the case name. Damn. What is the Beast case? Mr. Beast, oh. The Beast case.
Good to know. Wait, that's... Oh, I thought you meant it was like actually named after it. Okay.
No.
Hey, that's fine.
Okay.
Hey, Zach, how's your debt doing?
Edge, though?
I didn't lose any more money.
The board is still with you. Maybe don't
Spencer
try and get rid of
for 600.
Debt. Okay, Spencer for 600. My number one watched video on YouTube is about this.
Can we ask a clarifying question?
After Tim goes. Tim, your trigger, your answer.
What is how to find stars on that weird CS thing that they put into whatever it's called? I don't know what it's called, but it's part of this Shattered Web. You know, it's the mission, how to find the secret stars.
So you would say CSGO would be your... Like, yes. I would. Okay. I need to check. I didn't think that was it. I didn't think that had a shot of being it. I was... No, that... incorrect.
Damn.
May I ask my clarifying question now?
Yes.
What channel is it on?
Anything I have uploaded.
Oh, that's bullshit. That's bullshit.
Oof.
Yes, sec.
What is your 313 music video?
That is incorrect.
Really?
It is incorrect, yes. Butters, would you like to try and guess or no?
No, I'm good, bro.
Okay. What is Apex Legends?
What?
Wait.
Yes, my
I call bullshit.
My Apex Legends.
I want to check that right now.
Please do.
It's show us. I want to show it. I want to see it.
Okay.
It's the one with the Brett Kavanaugh video.
It is. That is correct.
Bro, I'm dying immediately. Your stars one has like 900 views, and it's on your actual channel.
Yeah, this one has 1,375 views for whatever.
What the
reason.
Hell? When did that happen?
I don't know, but when I was making this question, the answer was going to be my music video, and then I checked just to make sure, and that was the correct answer. Yes. So, hot start to Double Jeopardy.
It looks like I'm now in the negative, so imagine having a positive score.
All right.
Nice.
Wait, did YouTube just crash?
What do you mean?
Oh. Wow, it really is, because this only has 1.1 thousand views.
I did my research. Thank you, Zach.
And yet,
scuff
I
Jeopardy
still have
no
more.
Wow. Okay. Well, Edgetho, the board is yours. If you would like to try and, you know, kind of not make
at
yourself.
At this point,
a
it's really about just whoever has the least amount of debt. So, tough day for Twitch for 400.
Tough day for Twitch for 400. Then. Nearly lost his career due to a very serious case of Ligma.
Oof.
Beat me.
Edge though?
Who is Ninja?
Who is Ninja is correct.
Tough scene.
Building your way out of there, Zach. Very Woo-hoo. Good. Alright, the board is still yours.
Wow, I've had to pick every single one. Is this rap for 600?
Is this rap for 600? The next line from KSI Pull Up featuring JME, and these are the words that
no,
come before
rap.
The words that come before it. Pull up, vinyl or CD, either one fam, bust that wheelie, at your door like Sky or BT, shake man up, get grimy and greasy. And the next line would be?
Oh.
Butters.
You actually know this?
What is that?
Run a dunk god meat meat.
What?
That's not English.
Just, you gotta speak up and pronounce your words.
What is run a dunk god meat meat?
We'll take it. What is Roadrunner Dun Told Man Meep Meep?
Who listens to KSI music?
Apparently Spencer.
That's the best bar
I
ever.
I do, because Spencer plays it all the time.
Alright. Butters, the board now goes to you.
Nice. Let's go XI for
400. Welcome back. Here we go. XI for 400. November 11 or 11/11 in the U.S. is this holiday.
I know a lot about my country.
Oh, oof.
Edge though.
What is Veterans Day?
What is Veterans Day is the correct answer.
I heard. All I know is I heard some clicking. I think it went to his calendar.
That was
me. That was me clicking. I have a second Jeopardy board, like the same one up on another screen, so I can click on it and make sure I know the answer before I say if it's right or wrong. Zach, digging his way out of the hole, the board is yours again.
I'm feeling some pressure now.
XI for 200.
XI for 200. When I played football, I played this position.
Oh. Oof.
Butters.
What is a quarterback?
What is a quarterback is correct. Board goes over to you, Butters.
I'll go XI for 6.
XI for 6. The 11th station of the cross.
Wait, I do have a question.
Yes.
Why was the question before this about you?
Football has 11 players on the field.
Okay, fair enough.
The 11th station of the cross. Nobody. A lot of religious people out here tonight, I see. The correct answer, what is Jesus is nailed to the cross? Probably one of the most important ones, and you guys... A bunch of atheists.
How would I know? I don't go to a Catholic school.
Two of you go to a Catholic school. All right. Board is still yours. What is XI for 800? You're not answering your question right now. You can just XI for 800. Okay. 1,111 times 1,111.
They're on their phones plugging this in right now.
No, I actually do know this. I just don't know how many digits it goes to.
I don't care enough to try.
You know, how much is this worth?
800.
Yep, screw it.
Doodle foot.
Yes, trigger.
Oh shit, I actually don't know it. I forget which way it goes. Is it... one, two, three, four, five, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Ooh, what that is incorrect.
Damn it. Damn it.
Anybody else? If you just paid attention a little bit, you could have had a decent guess at it. The answer is what is 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I was one off.
I just want to say there's no 11 in that question.
What? There's four of them.
No, bro, that's 1,000. That's 100.
Okay. 1,100 and what, Justin?
That's a 10 and that's
10-1.
Yeah, 10-1. Okay. All right, the board is still with you.
I'll go XI for 1,000.
XI for 1,000. This was the first successful manned mission to the moon.
What is fuck? Oh, what is Apollo 11?
That is correct. What is Apollo 11?
How is that $1,000?
Dude, if you just
answer. I like how we didn't answer it. We were all just like.
Yeah, but then I thought for like 2 seconds.
Yeah,
I was like,
same.
Shit. I was like, shit.
Give me one more second. I'm going to lubricate my mouth. And the sponsor of this Twitch stream, it'll give you AIDS.
Oh, jeez, you are never getting a Bud Light sponsorship.
All right, Butters, with a commanding lead.
I'll go Spencer for 200.
Spencer for 200. The game of my first ever posted, the game of my first video ever posted on my first channel.
Oof.
Edgetho.
What is Fortnite?
What is Fortnite is correct. Man, fuck that game. All right, Edgetho, the board is yours.
Spencer for 400.
Spencer for 400. The total number of sex I've had... The total number of people I've had sex with within three. You guys are not going to answer this.
How is this only worth 400 points? If somebody got this...
Yeah, man.
Butters, you got a commanding lead.
I'm gonna take a risk here.
Okay.
Since I'm already losing by a shit ton.
Duty fight.
Trigger.
What is three?
We'll give it to you. I guess that's technically within three.
Can I say what I said?
Yes, you can, yes.
Oh, what is zero?
Exactly.
I am celibate. What is zero? Exactly. Would have been the correct answer, but within three, three is correct. So we will
that's
give
why I picked
that.
Three, because I think I was making sure.
All right.
Wow, this game really has no rules. It doesn't even have to be truth.
What do you mean that
you
is true?
You've got more STDs than a damn nursing home.
That's okay. Unfortunately, today, Edge, though, is done playing. He is going to get kicked. Did I add?
Yeah, could you give my points?
I did. Yeah, you got your points.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you had negative 900. I got the VOD up right here. I'm good. All right. Rolling into the next question.
Oh, I get to pick
yes,
now.
Yes, you get to pick.
Oh, wow, I'm really going to struggle in all these categories. Okay, so I'm going to do with Tough Day for Twitch for 600.
Tough Day for Twitch for 600. This streamer was banned for streaming little boys' penis on Twitch.
Oh, my God, I have no clue.
I'll give you a little hint. He was streaming in a public bathroom.
Oof.
Edge, though.
Who is Dr. Disrespect?
Who is Dr. My little boy's penis?
Let's go.
I forgot about that.
Zach, into the positives. And with control of the board.
Butters has that commanding lead, though.
Oh, yeah.
Tough Day for Twitch, 200.
Because he's playing it safe. He doesn't answer.
But the only thing that Butters can get right are ones that are, like, just about me. Which I know there's another big one in here, which is unfortunate, but she was recently given a one-day ban by herself for this. Her name and action.
Oof.
Edge, though.
What is Alinity Popped a Titty for the Boys?
We will take it. The correct answer I was looking for was, who is a little titty? A little titty. A little titty? A little titty. You get it?
I respect
a little play on words?
I get it.
All right. Good answer, Zach.
I can't believe she actually thought I'd want to see that.
The board is to you, Edgetho.
Tough Day for Twitch for 800.
Tough Day for Twitch for 800. This FaZe member was banned from Fortnite for live streaming on Twitch while cheating. Trigger.
Who is Jarvis?
That is correct. Who is FaZe Jarvis?
Damn, I didn't know about that.
Mm-hmm.
FaZe down, horns up.
FaZe down, horns up is correct. No, it's... FaZe down, pussy lips up. As
yeah,
Trigger
exactly,
says.
Thank you.
Oh.
It's a quote, it's not something I say.
I didn't say it either. Not professional.
Whoever is going next,
it's me.
Spencer for 800 would be a good one because then it'll look like a penis in the middle.
Okay, so I'm not going to do that because I'll get it wrong. So, I'm going to do. Well, I'll keep it alive for someone else. So I'll go for Is This Rap for 400?
All right, Is This Rap for 400? In YMW Melly's most popular song, he says the quote, blank around his body, which has become use for many popular TikToks and even started its own trend on TikTok.
Oh, what is chalk?
That is incorrect, Butters.
Fuck.
Wow.
That would make sense, though.
Yeah.
Anybody else? Correct answer is yellow tape. Yellow tape around his body. All right.
I like chalk more.
Trigger, board stays with you.
I'm going to do Is This Rap for 200?
Is This Rap for 200? He said this in high school pics, You Was Even Bad Then, in his hit song. He is also 33 years old.
Oh, it was Drake.
Butters is correct. You need to wait for me to call on you, though, Butters. You can't just... Well, that's your one bet. All right, Butters, the board is yours.
Who is Drake? Okay, I got it.
Is This Rap? According to Kanye, and if one of you guys watched the video I sent you to prepare for this, the answer to this was in there. So according to Kanye, none of us would be here without this thing. It's a similar word to the English translation derived from the Latin word venire.
Do you fight?
Trigger.
What is cum?
What is cum is correct.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I ran out of questions and I just stole it from him, so thank you to that Twitch streamer.
Honestly, I didn't watch it, but that was a good question because you could figure it out.
Thanks.
Yeah, it took 18 years of Latin. That's
I'm not here for your respect, Zach.
I just know that veneer in Spanish means to come.
That is true. Yeah. All right, so I'm going to go because I want to keep the penis alive, so I'm going for Is This Rap for 1,000?
Is This Rap for 1,000? I'm having a little bit of difficulty here.
I'm making a comeback here. That's all I'm saying.
In my hot song, 313, finish the lyric. Oh, it does. Oh, yeah, it has all of it. I got it in my name, XI when I'm playing, but will never be the same. Blank. What comes after that?
Zach, you should get this.
I know.
I'm not a lyrical genius, so I wouldn't know.
Three. Two. One. Answer is, what you gonna blame? Is it your aim or where you playing?
I actually think the correct word is.
Fuck me, not fuck you, bitch.
I wanted to put that in, but I was like, wow, I'm being too generous. Ahmad in chat got it, and none of you guys could. Wow. Real fans out here. I
couldn't remember.
Well, all right. Was he in the song?
He was, but so was I, and I couldn't remember.
All right, board is still with you, Tim.
Okay, fine. Spencer for 800.
Spencer for 800. The rank from 1 to 40 that I placed at cadet summer training last summer, and I'll give you within 2.
Oof.
Edge, though.
Is it 3rd?
It's not the right way to word the answers on this show, but that's also incorrect.
What is 3rd? No.
That is incorrect.
Oh. I thought you came in 5.
3, 2, 1. Thank you, Justin. You're the best, brother. What is number 6?
I said 3, and you said within how
2.
Many?
I said within 2.
Oh, son of a bitch.
If you thought it was 5. Oh, I guess that makes sense.
Yeah. All right. Board stays with you.
I mean, did you really think he came in 1st?
No, I genuinely thought he came in 5th.
Then why didn't you just say 5th?
Because if he came in higher than that, I didn't want to seem like a dick.
Okay. Right. So, well, I'm going to go with Datdrop for 200.
Datdrop for 200. SpencerXI will do a free blank case with no deposit that has the same odds for winning and losing. Right now.
Cool fight.
Who else went in right there?
I did.
I did.
Alright, we'll flip a coin for you two. Heads is Trigger, tails is Edge, though. Alright, Edge, though.
Damn.
What is the peril case?
That is incorrect.
It was worth it. It was worth losing over 200.
Oh, man.
It's not technically wrong.
No, but it is at the same time. Trigger? Yes.
I'm going to say, what is the 50-50?
What is the 50-50 is correct. Zach, you are high.
Zach, that was worth it. That was really good. So are we doing? Are we doing a free peril now?
Tim. Oh no, no. I am putting the free battle in chat. Feel free to join.
You're welcome, chat. You're welcome.
And Tim, you may continue.
Go follow me on Twitch, Trigger PC. I haven't uploaded anything yet because I'm poor. But so I'm gonna go with Datdrop for 400.
Datdrop for 400. In my video, my brother spends my Datdrop balance. One of the only battles we won contained this case, the most expensive case from that battle.
Oof.
Edge, though.
What is the ice storm?
He's on a roll, ladies and gentlemen. He's at 0 points, making a comeback.
Let's go.
Edge, though, ladies and gentlemen.
I remember watching that video. I couldn't remember what it was, though.
On the board. The board's yours. You're not on the board yet. At this point in the game, Zach, you could have joined in right now and been in the same position that you are in.
Yeah, but the comedy's been on point. Datdrop for 600.
Datdrop for 600. The most expensive case that I have ever opened on Datdrop, and besides the peril, the most expensive case on the site. So this is a two-part question. You can answer either one of these two parts. Either the most expensive case that I've opened, or the second most expensive case on the site.
Oh, I think I know what it is, but I don't... Is there 600? Screw it.
Duty fight.
Trigger.
I'm going to say, what is the White Walker?
That is incorrect.
Damn it.
For both answers.
Tough scene. Well, I knew it wasn't yours, but...
You can answer again for mine, if you would like, and anyone else could answer.
We have a lot of questions about you.
This is my Twitch.
I thought this was mine.
No?
Oh, geez. I can see it in my head, I just can't remember the name of it.
If you describe it, I'll give it to you.
No, I'm not going to take that risk.
Okay, so the second most expensive case on the site is the glove case at 140, and the most expensive I've opened is the Grimm.
How much? Neither of those what I was thinking of. Like 90 something.
How much is the White Walker? 119.
Oh,
look at my big brain, dude. I think so.
Damn, I was close. I was close.
Tim, board is still yours.
Oh fuck! No, it's not me. I think someone else. I think it's Zach.
No, it's still you.
No, I,
Oh, is it Zach? Oh, yeah, it's Zach.
They remade the whole joke. Yeah. Datdrop for 800.
Datdrop for 800. This case only holds one type of gun, and the cost for opening it is $2.19. I want to see if anyone in the Twitch chat will get this.
Honestly, the only reason I'm not answering is because I don't want to go into the negatives.
Nobody?
I got nothing.
What is no the StatTrak case? It only has StatTrak guns in it. I know that the question kind of wants you to mislead you, but...
I'm screwed now.
Alright, tough day for Twitch for 1,000.
Tough day for Twitch. For 1,000. This streamer was given a ban on Twitch after watching a video titled Safe for Work Porn, which was not safe for work.
That's pretty good.
Damn.
Just because you guys are both in last, he talks really fast, really white blonde hair.
Oof.
Oh, I
Edge though.
Who is XQC?
Who is XQC is correct.
That is cool.
Justin, you have a 2,000 lead. All right. Last question, Spencer for 1,000. And I know, Justin, you're going to get this one, so. In my senior year of high school, I broke my arm trying to do this.
Oh.
Yes, what Butters.
What is a standing backflip
is correct.
Honestly, I was going to guess that, but I didn't know.
All right, and that does it for this.
Show for me here.
Whoa, we still got Final Jeopardy. A chance to come back.
I don't think there is.
A chance for the underdogs to win. Oh, the free battle just went. Did I win? I didn't win, dude. What the fuck?
You won.
LDR. Congratulations, LDR.
How much did he win?
$70-something. It's just a cheeky little free battle right now. All right, so we are heading into our final Jeopardy question. You guys will have... I don't really know how long I want to give you. You guys will have a decent amount of time to answer this question. All right, of the four countries in the world that the U.S. does not have diplomatic relations with, the one that's farthest north... And so I don't get copyrighted. Do 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 boom boom. All right, we will head over first to our last place, which is Trigger. He wagered $9 million.
Yes.
He wagered 1,700, as much as he could.
You didn't read the one before that.
The one after it, 3,000. He did not have 3,000, so he wagered 1,700. And your answer, you write it in chat form. You guys gotta write your answers in the in the Discord as well.
To you.
Yeah, send them to me. Yes.
I don't know. That's not even a country.
He's
okay.
Up right now.
No, I sent him something that's not even a country.
All right, Trigger. For 1,700, he guessed North Korea. That, my friend, is correct.
Let's go.
Congratulations.
That's that far north?
Please, no questions until we get to you. All right, we are at Edge, though. Edge, though,
that's
wager.
Above China?
Yes.
Bro, I thought it was near Japan.
Edgetho wagered.
Japan's north too, isn't it?
Edgetho wagered $19.99, and his answer is Siberia. So let's just subtract points off of Edgetho's score, because that.
Well, there's no other game after this, is there?
You are officially out.
Yeah,
but you can stay in for the bonus round. And Butters, I already saw his wager, so it doesn't matter. He wagered 200, and his guess was, what is Russia? Which is incorrect. So,
we do have relations with Russia, don't we?
Yes, we do. the only four countries I
we
think.
We do.
Definitely
those
North
were
Korea.
Those were
yeah,
some
obviously North Korea.
Some poor answers if I do
I
so.
I just didn't know
myself.
What the other three were.
Not really any excuse there. But we are going to hop
and
on.
And I didn't think North Korea was that north. Which
we
sounds dumb in retrospect.
Are going to hop on with Butters.
I don't
into
think we have any with Iran either, right?
Okay, we're gonna mute these two clowns.
Wait, I should not be muted.
And we are here with Butters on final Jeopardy, which is the Family Feud, I guess. If I can pull up the right fucking thing that has the answers. Alright. So you give yourself a couple minutes, Justin. We'll hang out for a second, and we will get right back in, and you will try to guess. You know how it works, right?
Yeah.
All right. If you want to throw your camera on, you can.
I'll wait until we go live.
Your first question. Name a U.S. city that probably has a lot of single people.
Boston.
Boston. All right. Name. Name a recreational activity traditionally done in hot weather.
Basketball.
Okay. Name a hat. Name a type of hat that you don't see many people wear in real life.
Top hat.
Top hat. Oh fuck, where'd the other questions go?
This is not going good.
This is fine. We'll chop it up in the video and it'll look good. Name a breed of dog that might be used as a guard dog.
German Shepherd.
And final question. What is the first thing a husband does when he finds out his wife is pregnant?
Says oh fuck.
Let's see, we're gonna take says oh fuck, and just in time you got him in, and we're gonna run through these. So your first, oh let me put it up on screen. Name a U.S. city that probably has a lot of single people. Your answer was Boston. That got you 4 points.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
The top answer was New York.
God damn it. Why didn't I say New York?
That's something you're going to have to ask yourself and not me. Question number two. Name a recreational activity traditionally done in hot weather. Your answer was basketball. That got you 18 points. Can I edit this? Thank you. The top answer was swimming.
Aha.
Yes. Swimming. Name a type of hat that you don't see many people wear in real life. You said top hat. 45 points. Number one answer.
22 plus 45. We got 67 points.
Name a dog that you would think would be used as a guard dog. You said German Shepherd.
That was a pit bull.
Would you like to change your answer?
I don't know which one's better.
German Shepherd is the number one answer.
Alright.
And you got 36 points.
So I won.
And your final answer?
No matter, I won.
What is the first thing a husband would do when their wife tells him that they are pregnant? You said, oh fuck. The top answer was ask if it was mine. That's not the top answer. But you got zero from that, but you did hit 103, so you do win. We'll be giving you your gift card, and there will be another sponsor battle in the chat. Do you have anything to say to the people? Cry. Like a little pussy.
I was still like,
smoke or drink? Talking to your mic. Do you have anything to say to the people you won?
Oh,
talk into your mic, bro.
Thank you for having me. Hopefully I'll be back out here.
You will get to return on the next episode of Jeopardy as the reigning champion. Congrats on your winnings today. I'll definitely be getting that to
Very
you.
Very nice.
All right, and we bring in our other contestants at the end so they can say their farewells, I think. If I can get to... Can I stop looking at Zach? There we go. We unmute them. You guys are back in. Anything?
Oh, so am I unmuted now?
You're unmuted. All right. Yeah. You're unmuted.
Bro, we had some good answers.
You guys did?
Yeah. I would have won 200 points on
Wait,
that.
Could you hear them, Justin?
No.
So, yes? You cheated! You cheating bastard!
Okay, I will be honest, he did cheat because on the first one I said swimming, and he, or second one I said swimming and he said basketball, so that's what I'm gonna say.
So you tried to cheat without getting in trouble for cheating?
You said cool.
No, he was answering things before we could give him funny answers.
And then we said, I mean, the last one, I'm not gonna say it, we're on Twitch, we're on live.
We said some pretty stupid and pretty effed up things because we knew we were. Yeah.
Well, thank God you guys are muted.
Can I say my final words?
Yes, please.
So my final words were that I should have won that game and this is all a scam because he's giving the win to his brother. No, I'm kidding, kidding.
All right.
I even muted you.
Final words from you, Zach.
I'll just take a good page out of Trigger's book.
All right, and from our champion, anything else you'd like to say before you're back on again?
No.
Good, yeah, definitely didn't want to hear anything from you. Well, that'll be it. Thank you guys for coming. Actually, it's not going to be the end of the stream, but this will be the end of the video, so thank you guys for coming. If you guys want to see another Scuffed Jeopardy on Twitch, let me know. Let me know who I should invite of my friends, or if I should just bring back the same fucks, or what kind of questions. If you guys have any questions that you want to put in, or topics, you can... whisper them to me on chat or tweet at me. The Twitter giveaway for the Peregrine will be up until the video goes live, until an hour after the video goes live. So if you didn't see the giveaway or how to get into that, go over to YouTube. Alex Trebek is thankful he is. Yes, thank you. I love toxic people in my chat. Hurt my feelings. Thank you guys. I'm going to see if we're going to play a game of CSGO or maybe Gamble and Datdrop, but we will see you guys again. I'm out. Peace. Wow. Hello.